Difference between auricle and atrium? Atria are upper chambers of the heart, whereas auricles are small appendages that make rough interior parts of atria. The function of atrium is to receive the blood into the heart and pass into ventricles in order to complete circulation cycles. The function of auricles is to increase the blood-holding capacity of atria.